Entrepreneur, startup, SME are buzzwords of the 21st century. But today, what is really needed to be a successful entrepreneur, startup or SME? In the past, inventions were fundamental for economic development. Nowadays, it is not invention, but innovation that counts. Today's entrepreneurs, startups, and SMEs cannot compete in the markets without innovation. In order to innovate, they need a set of skills to move their ideas into the market. First of all, they need finance to scale up their business as quick as possible. And there are several ways to get it. But only one of them gives more than just money, the business angels. They contribute with their know-how, provide mentorship, and share their own networks in contributing to the businesses they invest in. More than just finance, they provide smart finance. Now, business angels are the leaders of the world's early stage investment markets. Since 2015, more than 300,000 angel investors from the US invested more than $25 billion in startups and SMEs annually. While in Europe, more than 300,000 angel investors invested more than 6 billion euro annually. It is estimated that angel investment global market size is now over US $50 billion every year. The World Business Angels Investment Forum is an international organization aiming to ease access to finance from startup to scale up to exit. We focus on linking the best entrepreneurs, startups, and SMEs with the most qualified angel investors and institutions in the world. Our main goal is to have all the players working together across borders. We do it by having our set of international training programs. We work with governments worldwide. We have our own World Business Angels Investment Fund. We have the Global CEO Alliance Club. And we focus on SMEs scoring system. To bring all of it together, we organize exclusive investment events and annual meetings in which we identify strategies and actions during the year. And the World Excellence Awards, in which we salute who stands out on imagining, discussing, and shaping the future of an entrepreneurial world. The World Business Angels Investment Forum invites all the investment market players, governments, and policymakers to join our global efforts to ease access to finance and create more jobs and more social justice worldwide. The World Business Angels Investment Forum, committed to empower the economic development of the world.
Welcome to the VIP Gala Dinner and World Excellence Award Night at the World Business Angels Investment Forum. I'm Dr. Tia Kansara, the director of Kansara Hackney Limited in the UK, and I'm very happy to be your host for tonight's gala dinner. As a global organization, The Business Angels Investment Forum 2017 is bringing together key players of the equity market to debate the benefits and the challenges for the angel investment community in achieving successful growth for their businesses, and also to discuss what more can be done to connect the early stage market ecosystem. The Excellence Awards salute those who stand out in imagining, discussing, and shaping the future of an entrepreneurial world. Given the diverse challenges the world is facing in the 21st century, it's important to recognize that entrepreneurship can have a major impact on our future, offering new ways to increase economic opportunities and to foster social justice. The WBAF Forum aims to contribute to that impact by driving positive changes that will facilitate this entrepreneurship, fostering entrepreneurship whose effects can be felt in both the economic and the social areas is a hallmark of the World Business Angels Investment Forum. Let's start the show by giving a big round of applause to the chair of the WBAF, Mr. Behbaz Altındaş. Please join me on stage.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you.
What a wonderful introduction. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the World Excellence Awards Night of the World Business Angels Investment Forum. And I am very pleased to have you in this wonderful city of the world, in Istanbul. Welcome to Awards Night and welcome to Istanbul. I would like to start my speech by showing the most important magazine of the world, Angel Investor Magazine. Paolo, thank you. Paolo Tirori. Why is it important? Because this is the first angel investor magazine of the world. There are so many publications about startups, entrepreneurs, SMEs, corporate ventures, companies, but unfortunately, we angel investors until now didn't have a shared magazine to share our know-hows, networks, and even our insights and views with the world angel investors. So I think it is very important, and I think more important than the published papers, the content is very important. I am now inviting Paul Donay, who is on the cover. Dear Paul, please, because you are on the cover of the first issue. The Chief Executive Officer of Türk Telekom. Please, we will now check one by one who are in the mug. Elite Access, Luca Peirano is here. The CEO, Elite CEO of the London Stock Exchange Group. Luca, please. And we are now up. The fintech revolution has begun. Paolo Tirori. Paolo Tirori is here, please. Four decades investment roller coaster. Peter Cowley, the UK Angel Investor of Year 2014. Where is Peter? Peter Cowley. He invested in 55 startups. Super Angel, welcome. Thank you very much. Yes, we have Professor Ketigidis here, but unfortunately, he is not with us today. The day before, he took the taxi to come to Istanbul, and he was going to the airport in Saloniki. He is from Greece, and unfortunately, in the taxi, he received a phone call from his brother. His father died. So life is like this, and we are sending our best wishes to Panos and his family, and I want to remember him more happy than this photograph always. So, thank you. Insight from the Middle East, Abdul Malik El Jabbar, the president of Middle East Business Angels Network. Tommy Davis, opportunities in Africa, the president of African Business Angels Network. Modvena Mob, Brexit Impact. Where are you, Modvena? Mob, please. The chair of the Angel News in UK. Charles Sittman. Angels in America. Charles Sittman, one of the founders of the Angel Capital Association of the United States. And paving the way. Hashim Hüseyin. Are you around here, dear Hashim Hüseyin from Bay? He will come, okay. He was here this morning. Inderjit Singh, co-president of the World Entrepreneurship Forum. And the former parliament member of Singapore, the Southeast Asia Insight. Take off! Take off! Take off Europe! Candace Johnson, the president of the European Trade Association for Business Angels, satellite lady. Very, very great. And football team. And Ahmet Çalık! Ahmet Çalık is here. Scale Up Center for Technology Startups, Kenan Çolpan, the CEO of Istanbul Technical University's Aritek Döken. Soner Canko, Turkish banks aligned with fintech. Very Soner Canko. The Chief Executive Officer of Interbank Credit Center. And Tansu Yehan. Where is Tansu Yehan? He's not here. Okay. Tansu, please. Thinking global but acting local. The Vice President of Samsung Turkey. Moving on. Swiftfly, Fractions. Ahmet Bebek Dinçer, please. One of the seven civic centers of the world. Ladies and gentlemen, can we distribute the magazines, please, one by one? And now, we will give a very special photograph to the cameras with our magazines, because we are launching the first magazine of the world on angel investment. And if you don't mind, I'm coming here. Angels, real angels are like this. Ladies and gentlemen, this magazine is valuable with them. And thank you very much, dear ladies and gentlemen, dear contributors, thanks so much. This magazine is your magazine. I read each word one by one. The only magazine in my life completed each word. So you see, Paolo Sirori, no. But you are the expert of Photoshop, I know. So, I'm not sure if it is not Photoshop. I would like to go to Paul Donay, because he is on the cover, and why is he on the cover? I want to give, because this was a surprise for him. He is on the cover of this magazine, because he is the only CEO-preneur who highlighted the importance of the management styles in corporate as an entrepreneur, with an entrepreneurial mindset. And he says, if you manage a company with an entrepreneurial mindset, then it will work better, and you will create more jobs. Dear Paul Bey, thank you very much for this vision, and I hope our audience will enjoy the articles, interviews, and everything in the magazine you wrote. Would you like to say something about it? Please.
So I'm so happy please to be here. Vibors, you've done a fantastic job.
Thank you.
For all business angels in the world.
Thank you.
For all entrepreneurs.
Thank you.
And we're very, very happy to be here. And thank you for putting all of this amazing conference together.
Thank you very much, dear Candice. Thank you very much. We did it. Thank you. And let's accept her speech on behalf of everybody. And let's leave the stage now and start reading our magazine. Thank you very much and enjoy your dinner. Welcome to the dinner again. Thank you.